Well, by now, most bellies are full of turkey and all the fixins, leaving most of us to be thankful to the person who prepared this year's meal. Tonight, Rhonda Robinson tagged along with one of those celebrated chefs.
Right now, I'm sautéing the celery, bell pepper, and onion that will go in the dressing.
Francine Pearson began preparing her Thanksgiving feast for 10 people on Tuesday.
We love holidays. This is an excuse to have a party.
Her oyster dressing is a family favorite.
Somewhere I read some lady did oyster dressing. I said, that sounds interesting. So I went online and got a couple of ideas.
But hold on, that's just one of the items on the menu.
Turkey dressing, ham, mac and cheese, turnip greens, squash casserole, green bean casserole, rolls, potato pie, and cake, Italian cream cake.
This may sound a bit overwhelming to some, but not for Mrs. Pearson. She loves to cook.
I get pleasure from people telling me that they enjoy the food.
She even managed to give her granddaughter a few tips along the way.
If you turn it up this way, all you have to do is swipe it down.
So you may notice a few things missing here in the kitchen when Francine Pearson is cooking. No measuring cups or spoons or recipes laid out anywhere. That's because all the good stuff's right up here.
I was taught by my mom and grandmom, and we didn't do a lot of measuring. It was a pinch, a dab, some, a handful.
Although there are many who are thankful for her cooking, she's also thankful this holiday.
Celebrating with your family and friends and giving thanks for having family and friends.
Rhonda Robinson, Fox 6 News, on your side.